The journey north is horrifically treacherous.
Rezaba mucho por mi hija porque era muy pequeña, tenía 10 años.
We see the news and we forget that it's moms and daughters, you know, the human side of it.
We have received families who have lost absolutely everything, been mistreated and attacked, and they're still praising God. That is faith.